get it. I'ma show you all how to get it. Get it, get it, get it, get it. I'ma show you all how to get it. You gotta get it, get it, get it, get it. I'ma show you all how to get it. Get it, get it, get it, get it. I'ma show you all how to get it. You gotta get it, get it, get it, get it. I'ma show you all how to get it. Get it, get it, get it, get it. I'ma show you all how to get it. You gotta get it, get it, get it, get it. I'ma show you all how to get it. Get it.
Yeah, they only pulling from Minnesota right now. I told Rick and Ann we're gonna run out right quick. Go ahead.
Do you know, like, we played a match yesterday in ranked? Oh, y'all got trio in ranked. We played one where it didn't have trio, it just had squad. Oh no, this ain't ranked.
It don't have trios in ranked.
Yeah, we played one yesterday, and it was us versus a team of four. We got second place.
That's how me, Darren, and Rick been doing.
And we literally, and that team we went against, the whole team had bots. Every person had a bot.
Yeah, we experienced that too. And turrets.
It was out of control. Like, I was like, good God. Oh, God, dang. Man, we got close, though. We almost beat them. Crazy thing was, we kept killing their team, and they just
kept coming back.
Yeah.
Immaculate. Bro, your aim suck. I hope I find you in a match. It's crazy though. Ever since playing ranked, I'm so much better on ranked. Like, I'll be averaging like 4 or 5 kills now, and I appreciate it.
Oh shoot, I accidentally jumped. Hit the wrong day on button.
I'm gonna change mine too. I just see one person landing right now. I got footprint, bro. That's not a gun. Just piss me off. I'm not sure.
Yeah,
bro, I got 3 sets of feet on me. Oh, it's the bots. Dang it.
I see where he at on there. He just sitting there. Oh.
I'm coming.
Is that the one that killed you there? Alright. Oh, they throwing clingers at me.
I'm coming.
Bree, I'm right here.
Are you down?
Running for it, Bree. No, I'm not down. I'm running for it.
Oh, okay.
Cause I got his reboot call, I might as well get up out of
here. I'm running. Y'all, you see a car?
Right now.
Where the car at?
There's one right here.
Okay. I'm coming.
Yeah?
I'm in. Go ahead.
Hey, Darren, find us a reboot van.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one. No, it's cool. There's one right in front of us, Will.
No, it's footprints. Get back in. Footprints, get back in.
I'm in. Go ahead. I'm not driving. We're driving. Oh, he see it. It's one right here.
As soon as we start rebooting, they're going to be on us. That's my one that's further.
Okay, yeah, I'm coming. Go ahead.
Oh, there's somebody right in front of us.
People everywhere, bro. Keep going.
There's one right here. We gotta go past this one too.
There's people everywhere. It might be a bot over there.
There's one to the left and there's one on the right.
Go to the right. We're gonna try to get this bot. My guns is kind of trash.
Right there.
I'm coming. I was getting a bot.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. There's a big pot.
Oh, you saw who they were? They was a default on my screen.
It's a lock-on pistol if you want it.
It's a turn right here.
I already got one.
I definitely need a lot more guns than what I got right now because this is trash.
Oh, wait. I thought I gave you this pistol. Hold up. Here's a lock-on pistol, Will, if you want it.
Yeah, I'll come get that.
No, I just realized I had another one. What's up, Dredd?
I guess I'll take that right there. Justin want that, a turn? Alright.
Don't say that.
Yeah, go ahead.
You know I can hear you. Punk's out.
Bro, we didn't clean this place up. We gotta find another place.
It really won't step over here, honestly.
Well, we still got the truck. We can go to the next place. Still got the.
Hold on, it's a chest in here.
All right, I'm coming. Oh, wait, I found one. It was another turn and a pistol.
Okay. I'm out.
We can go loot that house over there.
Go ahead.
House on the other side. Oh, wait, we can't. We can't. There's not.
All right, let's just get in a circle and we'll find what we find.
Alright.
Bro, I got two ARs and a common pistol. My loadout is trash. Yeah, they both have the ugly scope on it. Yeah, I ain't got no colors for real.
Chest right here. Somebody want to check that?
I'm about to look.
I'll take that Nemesis, though.
Here.
Oh, that thing got out. That was
the one
she said had an ugly scope on it.
Yeah. No, we'll have dropped one. Yeah, they're both for you.
Alright, let's find somewhere to get some guns.
We can try down here. Oh, I can't mark it right. Yeah, you see where I'm pointing. See if anybody.
Snap.
Bruh.
Yeah, y'all see that 007 flip? Yeah.
Not 007 flip.
I saw that 007 flip. I'm from Portsmouth. Y'all don't play that.
Here you go. Bro, this bot really be blocking you. Like, bro, move.
Oh, my bad, cuz.
Alright, where we going?
But I'll go get the truck. Oh, the storm is coming too.
Let's take the, yeah.
Alright, I'm coming.
Bro, I'm glitching.
Bri, are you still there?
I'm glitching, hold on.
Oh, well. That truck is definitely underwater now.
No, I figured we was gonna take the launch pad, but no, I glitched hard. It's like it had me go in the air, and then I just stayed going in the air, and then it dropped me back down.
That would explain what I saw there, because I was like, wait a minute.
Yeah, it was
crazy fall damage there. I was like, I stopped in the truck because I was gonna pick you up. And I was like, what is that? Huh?
I don't think so. Do you need health? I have health.
Yeah, you can kill frogs.
He said for health, though.
Yeah, they give you meat.
Oh, lit. No, it don't. Frog meat. Frog licks. This. No, well, he had literally initially said the frog part, though, so he get a, you know what I'm saying? We knew before, we had context before he said his statement.
See, I get,
bro,
I get
it's hella turrets.
Hey, look, Al Sharpie came to the rescue, baby. Bree Sharpie came to the rescue. She ain't gonna let me go down, you know what I'm talking about?
Bro, this is like the worst match of guns I've had
There's
in a while.
There's no guns anywhere. Like, this is terrible.
Like, I would have been had a perp, like, I don't remember the time I kept a white gun as long as I have right now.
Yeah, there's definitely nothing in here.
Oh, there okay, let me start running. That's the medallion. Where is y'all?
I was about to say, we gotta go. We gotta start moving.
Yo, there's no guns. Like, what in the world?
Oh, shoot, breathe.
There's some guns over here. I was trying to see what was over here. All trash. No, the medallions started moving. They weren't near me at first. I wouldn't have went over there.
I said we can start moving towards the circle.
Okie dokie. We're gonna probably have to meet you halfway, my brother. I have more stuff, baby stuff, to give you.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, he can't fit his 3 to 6 month clothes now.
Lord, I'm gonna have to start putting money towards that man college fund. He giving us so much stuff.
he's going through stuff so quick. Like a lot of his clothes, he just haven't even wore because he's just growing so fast. But after that. Well, yeah. Well, good thing for y'all, because everything's pretty much, like, new. So it's that.
When I'm talking about for him, that means he's, like, he's real healthy. That's what that means.
Oh, yeah. All he do is eat. He can eat a whole jar of baby food now. Like, he's playing no games with us.
Hey, you know, that's true. He said, like, you going to feed me? I'm going to take it.
No, it ain't even that. It's, you go, if you don't feed me, I'm going to holler at the top of my lungs until you do.
Oh, see that? You know, he's just trying to get that done. That's all that is.
So that's where he at.
Like his daddy uses gas, his money for gas.
He actually got toys.
I know you were, sir. I was about to pull the receipt.
I'm dead. But no, so I got that, and I don't know if Kendrick told you, I got some shoes.
Fancy.
Yeah, he didn't keep it up with his car. I don't keep it up with my car.
Flames on it. He like an old white man. Got the flames on it and everything.
Midlife crisis.
Hey, I'm gonna check this building over here. See if that's a gun.
I would say, yeah, I need a blue gun. Like, bro, what is life right now?
Oh, here you go. You want a blue gun? There you go, right there. There's a hammer.
No, I don't do hammers. People get rebooted, bro.
Yeah, is there people?
I don't know, I just hear it. Good. I call a blue AR. Who's a nigga, bro? Will already got it.
It ain't nothing but a pistol.
Here's the SMG, I'll take it.
I need a sniper rifle.
I ain't see the sniper all match.
Oh, see, look, I talked it up. Here it is. Yeah, I got one. I just picked
should
it up.
Blow him up. I have clingers.
A green one, but I'll take it. Somebody had sent me a message and told me I was cheating because I sniped them while they was running away from me. So like he was over a hill and I hit him with a headshot and knocked him. And he literally sent me a message on Xbox and said the cheat is strong with you.
Bruh.
I was like, dude, really?
Hey, they came out. I just saw somebody running. Hold up.
No, they went down the little thing right here.
No, they over here. I got two people on me. They sniping. I got two people on me. I'm running.
105. Still got your turn out there?
Yeah. I think we got two teams.
All right, I'm coming. Oh no, they on top of the building.
Trying to heal. I got feet.
Three your bot shooting at the wall.
Oh, okay, I had to heal myself.
are everywhere, and somebody's rebooting too.
Is this all one team?
It's footprints everywhere. Oh no, they right up there. They got a bot too. They on top. Here they come. Here they come. Somebody come with a grapple. You got eyes on them.
Okay, so I see the one. I see the bot.
Do y'all want to fight them or do y'all want to leave out? Yeah, let's get out of here. How about I say re-week?
I'm coming. I'm trying to find my turret.
Oh, is the storm moving too?
Yes. Y'all got a car?
Alright, I'm in.
Hey, you coming behind me? I'm right behind y'all. I'm right here. Trying to run. Alright, go ahead. It's taking one.
We got to remake it too.
We got feet. But they're trying to get in a storm too. Just go around.
So we just keep on going.
I'm mad I lost both my turrets in that.
Oh, hold on.
Interaction.
They got that horrible bot. That black girl. She ain't worth nothing.
Bro, she is the worst bot.
Trash.
Somebody grappling right next to us.
Stand up on 105. I can't see. That's where she. I hit him for 105 too. They ran after that.
Oh, it was a bot hitting us.
Nah, there's more people over that side. Now our car is jacked.
Barely. Bro. Oh my god.
Just keep going.
Bro, somebody got a PC.
Look, who got
everybody.
I just got shot at. I just got sniped.
You need sniper ammo here, huh?
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Oh Lord, I got one big five. How we gonna get back up there?
Any shield.
Oh, the bot's in the way. I can't move.
Move, bot. Bro, we got 4 medallions on us, y'all. We need to go quick.
We got to find some. They're fighting each other, though. They're not all on the same team. Let's go get them.
Where's the zip line that go up here?
It's not. You got to walk up.
It's a car right there, too. Bro.
They still got one.
Did we get the other one that was over here ready?
Yeah, like I said, we can lead them. Nope. Time to go.
Bruh.
Yeah, they got some serious aim.
Bro, we got hella people on us. It's a whole team up here. I ain't got no health.
Oh, I just got sniped.
Bruh. Yeah, they were.
Oh! Bro, whoever sniped me. Them boys were serious. Boys and girls were serious. Yeah,
try. Bear, make me another drink. Not all y'all went to the lobby, or y'all. Huh?
Chance to make that tea though? Huh? That tea? Don't worry about it.
Let's talk about it. Let's talk about it with a set of questions that you'd ask to me all the time running my salon. Let's get into it. So let's talk about it. The biggest question I've gotten over the last 4 days is, hey AJ, when is the next time you're gonna do walk-ins? Well, I posted a calendar on my website letting everybody know what days I will be doing walk-ins, what time the walk-in starts, and consists of what all the information you need for the walk-ins. All you have to do is go to my website, click on the section that says walk-in calendar, and it'll take you right to the calendar. Then click on the days that are highlighted, and it'll tell you what time walk-ins start and what time walk-ins end. It's not that hard. We're still talking about it. I get asked all the time, AJ, when is your braider's next available appointment? I don't know. I don't work her schedule. She works her own. But you can get to her website through my website. All you have to do is put the book with Sarah Trafton. It's not that hard.
Yeah, sound like AJ fussing again.
Bro, that's all she do.
I was talking to Bruce.
What? I feel like she entertains the foolishness too much. I would just ignore niggas.
Cause it's not hard for people to just follow directions.
It actually really is hard for people to follow directions. I work with a bunch of old people who literally have a hard time following directions when you tell them to do something.
But it really should not be that hard.
It is. You'll be surprised. It is so hard. You can tell them what to do step by step, and they still won't do what they're supposed to do.
Oh, trust me. As a trainer, I know. And that is...
It'd be like people twice your age.
Yep. Excuse me.
Not listening.
And then they want to blame us and, oh, did the trainers not teach you that? No, nigga, I taught them that. They just don't care and they don't want to listen.